finally, the streak of 95 degree days or higher has ended. The high for today topped out at 94, so our record of 34 days in a row stands. And I'm expecting temperatures to stay below 95 over the next several days. Forecast lows for tonight with variably cloudy skies, dropping down into the upper 60s to lower 70s. And then take a look at our highs on Monday. Probably only topping out for most of us into the upper 80s. There might be a few low 90s, but we'll see a lot of clouds out there. And yes, another chance of scattered showers and storms. We have a boundary over us right now. That's why we're seeing the showers and thunderstorms fire up, scattered about in fashion. But you can see some heavier rain located into Louisiana. This is all good news because we're all dealing with some very dry conditions, especially parts of Louisiana seeing a severe drought at this time. And this unsettled weather pattern will remain in place over the next several days. High pressure off into the mid-Atlantic, pumping in some moisture from the Atlantic Ocean. Also, we have moisture arriving from the Gulf of Mexico with that boundary draped over Mississippi and Alabama. Look what happens for the start of the new work week. We're going to continue to see a supply of moisture from the Gulf of Mexico. So expect that daily dose of showers and thunderstorms, not only for Monday, Tuesday, but even into Wednesday, Thursday, and also into Friday, as a frontal boundary off to the north and to the west, that will try to slowly inch its way down to the south and east, and the moisture arriving from the Gulf of Mexico. You've got convergence happening, and that spells out a good chance of showers and thunderstorms over the next 5 days at least. Predictor Plus, starting out Monday, there could be some showers, maybe even a few rumbles of thunder for some folks. We'll see that chance of showers and thunderstorms increase in coverage as we head through the afternoon and evening hours. Here's your forecast for tonight. Still a chance of a passing shower. Otherwise, expect the clouds to remain in place, warm and muggy, lows dropping down to around 71. We'll see a high of 90. I think a lot of places will stay below 90 degrees on our Monday. And any showers or thunderstorms that do develop could produce a quick tropical downpour. 7-day forecast. This is what we've been waiting for. The weather pattern stays unsettled Tuesday into Wednesday with a chance of scattered showers and storms. Temperatures staying below 95 most places, upper 80s to lower 90s for highs.